Every year, hundreds of people die in India drinking adulterated alcohol. Most of time, the culprit are not catch because there is no proof against them. Tomorrow, such a tragedy can happen in my area also because there is a wine shop sells alcohol without give bill.
Wine shops in Tamil Nadu are essentially under the government. This happened in 2005, if I'm right.
எத்தனை வருஷமா நீங்க குடிச்சிட்டு இருக்கீங்க?
ஒரு ஆறு ஆறு வருஷமா.
இது வரைக்கும் கவர்மெண்ட் ஒயின் ஷாப்ல பில்லு வாங்கிக்கீங்களா?
அது பில்ல அவங்க கொடுத்ததே கிடையாது.
If tomorrow a person from my community falls sick after drinking alcohol from this wine shop, there is no way we can go to police station or file case against the shop owner. Why? Because there is no bill and no proof. Even the person died, the shop owner will continue his business.
Even on the vendor side, it is a very important part of his accounts. So any vendor who is not issuing the bill is in all probability not maintaining his accounts well, which will lead to loss of sales tax for the government.
Bill? In government wine shop, will they give bill? I never get bill from in a government wine shop till now.
That way, on both sides, the issuing a bill is a very important and indispensable part of any transaction.
This must stop and shop the must give bill. I am Mani from Chennai for India and girl.